patterns observed in subjects number 25 and 33, and now again in 55. One common factor is a case history of dissociative identity disorder. Previous experiments on the prefrontal cortex led to degradation. It's itself. But there were unanticipated results here. Personalities exhibiting is a tendency of core personality. Doc. Doc, what the hell is going on?
There's no time. I need to figure out how to reverse this if we're going to stop him.
Who? This Ruvik guy? Who the hell is he?
I'm sorry, I have to find this.
I can't help if you leave me in the dark, Doc. And you need me to help.
We're working on a method. How can I explain this? It's like linking brains together. Sharing everything on an electrochemical level. Emotion, memory, perception, everything. Directly. It's unprecedented. The implications on psychology, on pharmaceuticals, on consciousness itself.
Are you serious? It's a fucking nightmare.
Well, I didn't say it was perfect. Especially not with such a unstable host.
Great. So your research partner is a psychopath. And we're all inside his head.
Not exactly, no. All of us are contributing on some level. But he's the only one with conscious influence.
You know how he thinks. What does he want?
Well, it's just a theory, but I'd say he wants us dead.
Doctor?
Detective Castellanos.
Was that someone else's memories?
You were moaning in your sleep. Have a bad dream?
That way, no. Let go of me! Let go of me! No, no, not that way, no.
Memories are vague things indeed. It can be easy at times for memories to be distorted by others. That is why they must be changed.
Ah!
You look as if you'd seen a ghost.
Wait, I've seen that house somewhere. I've never been here before, but... how did they get here?
Stop, damn it!
Now what?
Imprint, only partially successful. Individual personality traits linger.
Great. What did I just set in motion?
Is this, what did you call it, your inner sanctum? The research lab is your own. I am not.
Again.
Subject number 12, test 71B, electrode placement A2, stimulation of amygdala, seat of emotion and memory allocation, the fear center of the brain. Subject feels as I do. This vessel is far too weak to withstand the psychological weight I myself bear daily. Maximum frequency stimulation of cortical regions has proven less than effective. The subjects scream and scream, but they die much too quickly. Tailored settings achieve better results. The only question that remains is which we must focus on. Fear, hope, trust, and need. Three of these are pivotal.
Thank you. 14. Test 88C. Good priming. Temp 3. Electro replacement C4. Stimulation of the cingulate cortex. The Hope Center. Assailing the Hope access improves domination of the subject's will, but domination isn't enough.
Has not received the family's usual donation this year.
And why would they? Has the hospital been doing anything worthy of donation?
The Victoriano family has all...
Cure for what I'm going to do to you. Peel pristine skin. Thoughts from the mines. What do you fear, little one? Peel away, no terror.
Ruvik?
was I led here?
I can hear you breathing.
Rich bastards. Think they can buy up all our land.
They need to be shown who really owns these parts.
I think there's kids in there.
I didn't hear anything. What the?
Somebody open the door! Reuben! Reuben! You have to climb!
Better get out of here. There.
must eat.
You've got to keep your strength up.
No children.
Reuben? Does he mean Ruvik?
Numbers are irrelevant. They received as they themselves gave, and they served a higher purpose. They furthered my research.
This was not mere research. The things the papers say were done to...
Who is that guy next door?
Ah.
Do you have any idea why this world is the way it is?
What? Who are you?
Hate. Hate. Ruvik's hate. The man's consumed by it. He wants out! Wants to get his revenge! He wants back what he feels the world took from him. It's not like he could actually get that. It's not like he could actually get that. This world exists as long as he does.
You heard something just now?
Thank you.
This is insane.
Thank you.